and there's the spare parts. This is the filter or the head gasket for the generator. As you can see, it's fallen off its hook. It's quite large. It's about 4 American inches in diameter for the piston, and it's a cold start generator, which means there's no electrical wires. It has a high enough compression that even when the engine is cold, the high compression is enough to start. There's no glow plug required.